No, I think you're right, Chiz. And like I said before, that first episode, he's done really well in the first 25 minutes, but he's just kind of cleaned out, will be there, totally taken him out, and yeah, definitely a penalty.
Well, Gary Medine is on 9 goals. He is the regular penalty taker, and he is the man who is picking up the ball, looking round, and what's he deciding here? Surely, well, they want Richard Keogh to have this. I'm not sure I'd buy this. And Keogh is saying, no, get on with it, you're the penalty taker. Kellen Roos then, away in front of the Jimmy Armfield stand. I'm really glad that the regular penalty taker is going to take it, and I hope that doesn't put the mockers on him. Here is Medine shooting his ball by Kellen Roos.